And then there's these disgusting robot fetishists you may have heard about. Well, those creeps want a sex bot.